A South Carolina lawmaker is recovering after surgery. The Charleston County Legislative Delegation says Representative Wendell Gilliard is at home after a procedure. That means that he was able to attend Senator Marlon Kimson's neighborhood walkthrough today.